Question of the day. One of the features of a free market economy is that A. Resources are directed by the price mechanism. B. Workers do not earn equal wages. D. The profit motive is severely constrained. D. Decisions on the economy are taken by bureaucratic structures.